Hello, my friends. We're testing now the new update from Senua's Saga Hellblade 2 on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.7. So we have a little bit in the update, and yes, the game have no information. It's Proton Experimental for me, and play. So, settings, why? Okay, it's hard, yeah, it's on. Graphic, we have Ground Revolution, it's 800p. We have Intel XESS. We start with Intel XESS and switch to FSR3. Yes, the performance, it's a little bit better with Intel. For me, it's the graphic a little bit better with FSR. I don't know. Yes. And what is the quality? Advanced settings. So we have all low. All low. Yes. Okay, we go back and make continue. Okay, 35. We switch to FSR. No, 30 FPS, 5 FPS difference, and TSR. No, 6 FPS. Okay, we make Intel. It's the best FPS. What the fuck? Okay, it's very dark. Yo, I see nothing. It's very, 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 very dark. Who's the next ball? Oh, we have 28-27 with FSR 3. Okay, my friends. The FPS, it's better with Intel XESS and okay. Okay, sorry, my friends, I have no. It's so dark, it's so very, very, very fucking dark. No, yes, exit. Okay, I'm lost, my friends. Yes, the update bring maybe a little bit performance. The Intel upscaling, it's better. And yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for your commentary, feedback and support. And have a nice day. Bye-bye.